Good morning, Pastor Jeff. Thursday, June 15th, 2023 is our daily lectionary readings. It's Thursday, so we're looking ahead to what's going to be happening at Sunday at church. Psalm 100 is our psalm reading. Exodus 4:18 through 23 is our Old Testament reading. Hebrews 3:1 through 6 is our New Testament reading. All three are relatively short, and we'll be looking at them in the message. Psalm 100. On your feet now. Applaud God. Bring a gift of laughter. Sing yourself into his presence. Know this. God is God and God. God. He made us, and we didn't make him. We're his well-intended sheep. Enter with the password, thank you. Make yourselves at home, talking praise. Thank him, worship him. For God is sheer beauty, all generous and love, loyal, always and ever. Our Old Testament reading is Exodus 4:18 through 23. Moses went back to Jethro, his father-in-law, and said, I need to return to my relatives who are in Egypt. I want to see if they're still alive. Jethro said, go, and peace be with you. God said to Moses in Midian, go, return to Egypt. All the men who wanted to kill you are dead. So Moses took his wife and sons and put them on a donkey for the return trip to Egypt. He had a firm grip on the staff of God. God said to Moses, when you get back to Egypt, be prepared. All the wonders that I will do through you, you'll do before Pharaoh. But I will make him stubborn so that he will refuse to let the people go. Then you are to tell Pharaoh, God's message, Israel is my son, my firstborn. I told you, free my son so that he can serve me. But you refuse to free him. So now I'm going to kill your son, your firstborn. Our New Testament reading comes from the book of Hebrews, chapter 3. With us being in the message, we're going to be doing 1 through 11 instead of 1 through 6. So, my dear Christian friend, companions, and following this call to the heights, take a good hard look at Jesus. He's the centerpiece of everything that we believe, faithful in everything God gave him to do. Moses was also faithful in everything God gave him to do. Moses was also faithful, but Jesus gets far more honor. A builder is more valuable than a building any day. Every house has a builder, but the builder behind them all is God. Moses did a good job in God's house, but it was all servant work, getting them ready for what was to come. Christ, as Son, is in charge of the house. Now, if we could only keep a firm grip on this bold confidence, we're the house. That's why the Holy Spirit says today, please listen. Don't turn a deaf ear as in the bitter uprising, that time of wilderness testing. Even though they watched me at work for 40 years, your ancestors refused to let me do it my way. Over and over, they tried my patience. And I was provoked, oh, so provoked. I said, they'll never keep their minds on God. They'll refuse to walk down my road. Exasperated, I vowed, they'll never get where they're going. Never be able to sit down and rest. And here ends our readings for the day.